Right, here we go. Leave this to me. Yeah, kitty, 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 kitty. Yeah, kitty, kitty, kitty.
Okay, that's big. That's very big. Go on, get over there!
He says if you're here for wood, go ahead.
Ah.
Looks like the gang's all here.
What is this?
Didn't I tell you, Mumia? This is Victory Tokichiro style. No killing required. Not all yokai are evil, you know. Right, Hidi? All right, let's head back to fix the fort. One night of hard work should do it. Hello? You must be Hanbei. We finally meet.
I know not who you are, but I assume this visit is in regard to Inabayama Castle. I'm afraid I am in no condition to be of aid to your cause. I must ask you to leave. This power. Could you be Master Tokichiro?
My. It's been many a moon since I felt this young. Now forgive me for butting in, but I wish to offer my assistance.
Very well, then. My teacher seems to have taken a liking to you, so I will be of service to you, as long as my body permits. I will prove my worth to you, starting with the capture of Inabayama Castle.
Thank you.
it's over. So, what's with the long face?
Spirit stones. Where are they? They're supposed to be here.
Our enemies were terrified at the sight of you.
Please, it was really nothing. Oh, Lord Nobunaga is about to perform.
Mino is ours, and I'm deeply in your debt. Tonight, we drink!
Sir!
Henceforth, Inabayama will be known as Gifu. It shall be our base, as we unify this nation.
I expected nothing less, my lord!
Here, get down!
In light of this, we would be honored if you would permit us to be known by a new name.
You dare to address him like this? Know your place.
We want to mix elements from both our names and be known as Yoshihide. Two people, one name.
Very well.
Really?
But your name shall be Hideyoshi. You may well be the first people to share a name. But I suspect it would suit you well. I expect the unexpected from you both.
You remind me, Neo Guardians.
Master Mitsuhide, surely we can assume Tokichiro has been killed. With that, we are rid of those who would misuse the Spirit Stones.
I feared he would use the stones to hasten the ruin of our nation. Well, our job is done. Come, Toshimitsu.
Bought them more than enough time. Let's make a move.
This way. Follow me. dagger. The Sahaya found me as a child. They raised me as their own. Long have I abided by their laws, living only to hunt yokai. They say when the blade of the Sahaya regains its light, the dark realm will be purged and the dead finally made to rest. Now, at long last, my path is lighted. The way is clear. Like they found peace at last.
Hey.
Huh.
Hey.
Lord Nobunaga, Matsunaga Hisahide at your service. I have already requested reinforcements from Master Ieyasu.
Oh, how out of character.
I trust these are allies.
Looks like the rear guard caught up.
Those two.
Anegawa will run red with the blood of our enemies!
Forward!
Master Hanzo, leave these fiends to me.
Understood.
So he sent his underling. Delightful.
So it's you who defeated Nao Taka at Anagawa.
Well, let us see how you fare against me.
What's going on here?
The dreams of the Spirit Stones come at a price.
What? Who the hell are you?
Please, protect my wife.
My wife taught me what is truly precious. But I focused only on my brother. Always so far behind him. Forever following in his wake. My pain grew and grew. A shadow fell over me. And I chose a terrible path. Now I see the future my brother is forging. One filled with light. I pray my wife finds a home there.
That fire! We gotta go!
Please. Let me bid my husband a proper farewell.
This is where our castle will stand.
A great victory, no? Thanks to the power of the Spirit Stones.
Yet, the children don't triumph in this war. Is this what old Red Eyes meant? Is this the price of my dream?
Funny, isn't it? You don't have a clue how I feel, do you, Hiddy?
Ogre Clan.
Hideyoshi.
Yes, my lord.
There is an abundance of spirit stones stored here in Honganji. Serve me well, and they are yours to keep.
Thank you, my lord. Rest assured, we will capture the temple in a single night.
Yes!
You heard him, didn't you, Hidi? Let's get started.
Come on!
That monkey. It's not hard to see what makes him tick. Oichi told me of your deeds in Otani. I find it curious you sought no reward. What is it that you seek? There it is. Yokai. Spirit stones. To wield control over it all. I will bring paradise to all of heaven and earth. We are all born into this world, and we must all one day leave it. Be that as it may, I see in your eyes that you wield the strength to rebel against this fate. Join me and shoulder the burden of my ambition. As we meet the boundaries that make us human, as one meets the crashing waves. Oh, so you will bear my spirit. Consider it the reward you did not ask for.
That stings a bit.
So you too are protected.
Forces in the capital. Seize all the spirit stones you can.
It's just a surprise attack feels wrong.
I have granted you the power to realize your destiny. Rid yourself of pity.
Understood.
With your power,
let this be the end of wars waged with spirit stones.
Why are you still here?
Till death do us part.
Very well. You will. Do as you please. Yasuke. The enemy is not to lay hands on my remains.
appears, the dead seek yet another companion.
Do battle with Master Mitsuhide next. Must it be like this? Tokichiro sent me a beautifully brilliant stone the other day. A stone that grants wishes, he said. Yet, when I look at it, my heart feels ill at ease. To surrender oneself to a wish or desire. How frightful. War is unending. Perhaps it must be that way. As long as people are people. Yet within you, I sense a power greater than that of any human.